Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate, and I am playing Distant Worlds 2, which I've been waiting forever for. Now, I'm going to go through the setup. Mostly going to set it up normal. Going to use the dual ring dense center. I've already looked at this game, and in answer to the questions I saw about, is this just Distant Worlds universe with better graphics? Doesn't appear to be. There does appear to be some changes now. And this is kind of a blind play for me because I don't know how to do the things I used to do as far as setting options for automate. So, pre-warp, deck level pre-warp. I'm leaving everything on normal, even though I would, you know, I usually would like normal instead of restless, but this is how it was set up. Now, pirates I would usually have very few, but I'm going to leave them, and very weak, but I'm going to leave them on normal. Average proximity, they don't respond. Space creatures normal. I don't like that either. Okay, prevalence normal. Independence are normal. Everything's, I haven't changed anything. Now I'm going to choose Teekans. I already said that in my other videos. Music's a little loud. Yeah, I can't change it right now. Let's see. We're small furry rodents. I'm going to try to role play this. And I'll show you one thing. Well, more than one thing, but you can read that. We like sandy desert, rocky desert, desert savanna. Now, good mining rate, damage control, repair rate, trade income, ship construction are all pluses. Now, we really don't like the Mortalans or the Haconish. We don't like anybody, really. But the Sakurans are the ones that we have the least dislike for. And if you notice, all the races are in, it's just you only can play seven. We're going to be a mercantile guild. That's my empire, well no, that isn't the empire flag I want. That is. We have a minus 10 on counter espionage. Plus 20 on diplomacy. All research plus 5, construction research plus 20%, and trade income 30%. We can manually control our mining ships. We're going to have a random start, normal home system, starting, pre-warp. There's going to be 12 others. Now, normally I would play sandbox, but I'm leaving this first playthrough. So we got territory. You can see them all. No start date, no time limit. And everything else is on. And we're starting. Now, I'm not going to do the tutorial. I'll turn that off when I get in here. I'm very excited to play this. And I'm probably not going to do good the first playthrough. I'm not a Monty Plays Games or a Dos Doctor. Okay. So we are the Teekan Trade Emporium. We're a mercantile guild. Let's get started. Okay. God damn it. Okay. Wander time, come again. We have found we have found early warp field experiments. So we'll be researching that. We have constructed our first starship. I'm going to put it on fully automate. Okay. Okay. I'm not 100% sure. Okay. Now, what's this? Where are we? I want to build a small spaceport. Okay. And oh, research. Now, there's the research tree. Now, because can I do three? No. Okay, we're gonna basic space commerce. Funding levels. Okay. Policies. I'm going to put that in suggest or leave it on suggest. I'm going to automate suggest, automate tax rates. For this playthrough, I'm leaving that the same. not manually control research, I always like to investigate and always report. Prompt. Colonization. Suggest. Okay. Sorry, I've got to go through these. Okay, I'm going to leave them default. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to leave all this default. Yeah, military, yeah, fleets, yeah, research, manual, and manual. That's the way I want it. Wait a minute. I'm going to leave that at default for right now. And intelligence missions. I'm going to leave that alone too. Okay. Let's see where we are. So we're in the center. There we go. Double click, run me right to it. And we are going to make it a little faster. Now, what's this? Why is this, maybe if we step, I don't know why it's not building that. You'll have to bear with. Ah, here we go. New resources, steel. we go. It's going to take a while for me to... Ooh. Mebnar. So this has Mebnar and steel. Okay. Let's... There's got to be a way to see ships. Okay. I'm going to assume that's going where I want it. Wow, this is going to be a beautiful game. I just got to figure it out. Now, my research. How am I doing on my research? We're almost done on that. Then we will go into... that. And I think I'm going to want to do research labs after that. Now, see, there used to be... Wow. Ah. Okay. I'll put this back on research. Okay, our spaceport has been constructed. This should be we're making a mining station there. Now, pause for a minute. Okay. Okay. Miss. Now, where's my, this is my spaceport, yeah. Going to take me a while to learn the new parts of this game. Let's look at our solar system. Okay. Okay, that's a merchant ship. I can't control it. Okay. I do like... Wow. How far in you can zoom. Okay. Now, zoomed in too far. Okay, that's cool. So we're at 91% on our research. We're gonna assign that mission. Almost done with the warp field precursors. Okay. I'm going to do that one next. Oh. Huh. Okay. Now, for those of you who don't know my channel, I'm not about showing you the best way. I'm just about showing somebody playing the game, trying to figure it out. And though I have played a goodly amount of Distant Worlds Universe, almost 600 hours, I can't tell where we are, so. But hey, I'm just gonna show. Okay, finally. Okay, let's pause this. Assign the mission. Okay. Huh. Yeah, we're gonna do that. And I'm going to take a drink. But anyhow, you know, I'm just showing you how I'm finding the game. I like it. Okay, we found a junkyard in our home system. It's a large base protecting it. A collection of ships lies scattered around the base in various states of disrepair. In addition, other junk and debris float nearby, some of which looks valuable. The base looks to be inhabited and active, preventing us from repairing and salvaging the ships or debris. We don't have a military yet. Okay. Yeah, we got problems. Okay. Okay. Now, what I want to do is diplomacy, right? Oh. Okay, I've got some kind of a problem here in my system. Okay, what's this? What can we do with this? Was that letting me, do anything here? Oh. Apparently, okay. Oh, look, it's not letting me know what that is, so it's got to be a mining ship of some kind. Nice to see a little civilian stuff. Now, how are we doing on the commerce? Okay, 48. Okay. So this is going to take a lot of getting used to. I do like it. And I'm not sure exactly what is this. I think I already, yeah. Okay. We have met the Long Fang Bandits. They're mostly us, Teekans. Okay, you can read that. Yeah, what? Okay, let's do it this way. Doesn't surprise me that there's pirates of our own race. Yeah. Another one, the Haunted Corporation. More Teekan pirates. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Lose some money because of the pirates. After research labs, I'm gonna want there we go. So that's, we're doing a crash on that. Okay. Another damn pirate. Yeah, I see. Okay. I am definitely not going to play with this many pirates in the future. I'll be setting pirates and space creatures down. At least I haven't run into any. We have a ton of pirates in our system, though. Hopefully, we'll be making. Space commerce will give us more money. Yeah. Okay, apparently. I want to see what I want next. Okay. So this is the first episode. This will be coming out sometime on March 10th. The second episode will be coming out on March 11th. I got that automated anyway. So, construction research. So these. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Learning, learning, learning. Sorry for the coughing. I've got sinuses. They have exploded. Had a bad night last night, cousin. Yeah, we will be building more escorts. Yeah. Okay. This is all automated anyway. Okay. Very interesting. We haven't actually gone anywhere else, have we? No. Okay. Okay. So anyhow, let me pause this. As I've been saying, I'm just showing how a new player with a little experience in the franchise addresses this game and maybe give a review, which I like the game so far, and I intend to play a lot of it, and I intend to go as far as I can on this playthrough with the Teekans, and I'm not expecting to win. I just want to see how far I can last. I don't know what the starting date was, so. Boy, I was making some of our money. We're lowering our deficit. Which is always nice. Research labs, yeah. And then I'm going to do stable warp fields, and then I'm going to do one of these construction ones. Okay, some information. I don't want to know about anybody yet. Not for $20,000. Not till I'm in the positive. Hopefully we seem to be getting down there. Get it under 900, minus 900. Let's zoom out a little bit. Okay, we've already got a mining station there. So our deficit is really going down. Yeah, we'll do that. Wait. All right. I like the music. It's kind of spacey. I like the music better than Distant Worlds Universe, to be truthful. That is a plus. It's kind of in the background as far as being weird noises. I mean, I don't know how to explain it. It isn't a soaring opera-like music. It's more space jazz. I'm interested to see how the this research I'm doing here on research stations, how it affects all this stuff. We got two scientists in the research facility. That's cool. Yeah, no. Too expensive. Wait till I get up above 150K. And please understand, I will be playing a lot of this game. I'm just dipping my toe into the water. After I played with the Teekans for a while, I might play with the humans or the Mortalans. I'm not sure yet. Okay, let's build that. One thing I like about the Teekans is they do make money. Oh, come on. Research lab. So I'm doing this next. Now, I want to do a construction one. So, let's look at each one. Expanded civilian ships. Remote fuel transfer, small colony ship, medium mining ship. That's nice. Ooh. But it's this one I'm probably going to do. Okay. And is boss. This is Mr. Inadequate. I am playing Distant Worlds 2 as the Teekan Trade Emporium. I hope you enjoyed this episode 1, and I will see you tomorrow with the next episode.